The entire world, from the weak governments to the superpower country, the big organizations, those specialized individuals, organizations, institutions, they are all fighting against coronavirus. And they are all trying to get a solution to stop this, because this virus is affecting the people's lives, devastating the business, education, everything is stopped because of this disease. And every government, every organization, every individual trying to get solution for it. We are confused about it. They are pointing the fingers to each other. They are telling us some conspiracy, some hidden agendas behind this disease. So they're telling us the bad news, the negativity, the social media, search engines, everywhere you will see only the death statistics and the bad news. In all of that negativity situation, you will feel bad about yourself and you will feel for sure helpless. So instead of thinking very bad about yourself, as we all know, these diseases have been existing for millions of years. There is disease or viruses which are living with us, like malaria, with 250 billion of human lives, the entire life. These diseases have been there. Ebola, which take millions of lives. In 13th century, the blue plague have taken half of European population's lives, almost 200 million lives has gone because of that disease. These diseases are part of our life. Only the names are changed, but the effect is the same. Business are collapsing. Some people will die. Our governments and other organizations are trying to stop it. So in this fight, we have to continue our lives. We have to continue our hope. In this crisis, in these difficulties, some people are succeeding. Some people are making opportunity, making life. And others will lose their life. Others will lose their business opportunities. Others will lose their jobs. So if you lost your job, if you lost your opportunity, there is always something you can replace. There is always another opportunity you can replace with. Warren Buffett say, be fearful when the people are greedy, and be greedy when the people are fearful. Thomas Edison, as you know, he tried 10,000 times to invent the light. His original innovation didn't become true until 10,000 times of failure and attempt, trying and error. He passed through all of those difficulties. One of those difficulties was when his research center burned to the ground and everything he formed all of those years collapsed to the down. So he lost everything, all of the equipment he was using for the innovation, he lost it at once. So instead of panicking, instead of crying and blaming the nature, blaming others, instead of doing that, he really thought differently and he really thought positively. So he rebuilt his center from scratch. He got all of those equipments back. He restarted the innovation process. So he innovated all of these things, including the light we are using just now. Everybody now enjoying the innovation of that big game changer. Those kind of people are changing the game. They are changing the game. So me and you, we can change. We can replace the crisis with opportunity. We can find opportunity for ourselves, for the sake of our people, for the sake of our family, for the sake of ourselves. We have to find always solution for the crisis. We can't get a cure of vaccination for corona to fight against it or to empower the people's immune, but we can find at least some solution to be busy on instead of consuming negative content, very negative news on the TVs, on the Facebook, would increase us pain and difficulty and make things worse. Instead of that, those game changer like Thomas Edison can be a role model for us. We have to follow their blueprints. We have to follow their footsteps, because that is the only way we can survive. That is the only way we can be safe. Tough moments or tough times will never last, but those tough people will ever last. Jack Dorsey, he was replaced as CEO of Twitter with someone else. Instead of panic, blaming others, he found Square, which is one of the largest payment processor startup on the earth. Its net worth today is almost $6 billion. And this guy, for the fight of coronavirus and relief from it, he donated $1 billion. He was fired from a job from 9 to 5. He was only receiving at the end of the year few amount of money, but now he donates billions. So if you lose some opportunity, there is also always another opportunity more better waiting you at the end of the way. So you have to get it and take it. That is the truth. So in the time of difficulties, there is always opportunity. There is always some game changers, positive thinkers, those people who find the solution for the problem in very easy way. It's only about changing the way you are thinking, the direction of your thinking. If you think, if you focus what the government say to you, a negative individual is saying to you, the death of thousands of people, the coronavirus is devastating the economy, and the whole world in a chaos, in a crisis, in problem, and instead of following those negativity, those negative persons and government, have a fun with your time. Focus something while you are sitting at your home, while you are isolated in your room. Find something you can create for your future. Find something you can create for yourself, for your kids, for your relatives, for your family, for your people. Something you can help. Something will last your name in the minds of the other people. Like Thomas Edison, like Steve Jobs, those big names are still living our mind. So small things can form the bigger things. Since you are sitting at your home, you are isolated out there, you can't go and create business outside. So you can create that business inside your room, inside your house. If you have laptop, you have smartphone, you can create it. So internet is make easy everything, and it's very fast, so you can communicate everyone through internet very easily. So you can sell your products, you can create your own store, you can work as affiliate marketer, you can work as a dropshipper, anything else. So there is millions of opportunities. So you can create videos. You will be helpful instead of sitting there and being thinking negatively. You will be a contributor. You will be someone helping the people because you are focusing with your whole energy with something positive. You are contributing, helping others to find content, helpful tips, videos, articles. You are creating all of those things. While the other businesses are collapsing, the online business is now booming. Amazon, Alibaba, JD, eBay, all of those big names, Facebook, Google, YouTube, WhatsApp, their revenue is increasing and their traffic is going up to the roof. So they are getting a lot of success. They are making a lot of success. Amazon now getting every year as a revenue almost $280 billion every year, which makes Jeff Bezos, the owner of Amazon, the richest person on the earth. So those online creators, they are now beating everyone else. So those people who have been leading the wealth, those who have been leading for many years, are now behind of the list. So internet bringing every year new rich people. So why you can't be one of them? Why I can't be one of them? So let us create something. Let us create our opportunities online and make success online. Jeff Bezos, the owner of Amazon, he is making every second $2,489. And every minute he makes $149,353,000. That is more than three times what the normal educated persons make the whole year. The normal educated person makes in a year three times of that money. Those online big names have created their online business for 10 years almost, or more than 10 years, and now they are making a lot of wealth. They are making a lot of success. So there is still opportunity. You can do also your time. You can work hard and create your own website. Being billionaires or millionaires, it's not overnight. It takes you a year, it takes you 2 years, 3 years, or maybe more or less. It's not that big deal. What matters here is to start something. The small things are forming those big things. Though this small step you take today will let you other steps and to a big, big opportunity. So create your things today and you will see results tomorrow. In this moment, in this crisis, let us focus creating something. Create videos, create articles. Those big names now, they have been creating only content. They have been creating websites. They were owners of websites, and now they are owners of giant companies, big companies, big names. Think from now and think about how your life will be in 10 years, in 5 years, in 20 years. Be always someone can see the long run. So don't be focusing those small things in the very short term period. Focus was helpful for many years coming. So that is what I think is helpful in this difficult moment. Please, if you get any useful thing in this video, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel to follow the new app. Thank you for watching. See you soon.